Once a week, whole villages are required to attend meetings glorifying the leader. The regime demands displays of total loyalty. If you don't attend these weekly meetings, you could come under suspicion.
The way North Korean regime keeps the regime going, one of the reasons is fear tactics.
In North Korea, it's not only the person who commits the crime that is punished. Often their whole family will be arrested for guilt by association.
It's up to three generations. When the senior-most North Korean defector, Hwang Jang-yeop, defected, his relatives were rounded up in North Korea and were sent to prison camps. These guys.